I've been working at Manhasset Specialty Company for 14 years.
I've been in Manhasset for 24 years.
I've been working here at Manhasset for 15 years now. It's a really good job.
Rumor has it that we make the best music stand on the market.
Yeah, I hear a lot. You guys make what? You guys make music stands? It's here in Yakima? And then I tell them that, yeah, we're one of the biggest in the world.
We would not be as successful just being in the United States. Going out into the world, to the other countries, grows our product.
The Ex-Im Bank is very important to Manhasset. We've brought on distributors in Germany and France that have grown significantly in their business with us because they're able to buy on open terms. The fact that we've had zero defaults on any of the customers we've sold to, they've turned out to be excellent customers as a result as well. It's very important to our workforce that we continue to have strong export sales. We grew from about 5% of our sales being exports to over a third in the last 15 years or so. It helps keep our folks working. It helps keep this place running the hours that it does and keeps our people gainfully employed.
I've never really grew up in Mexico, but I understand the struggles of what it is to live there. And to be able to come here and have a steady job, a great job, be able to give back to the community and be involved is a great thing.
Well, just to have a job to go to every day is important. My family relies on it. The Ex-Im Bank makes it so much easier just to access those markets, because shouldn't everybody have a chance, you know, at the best music stand, right, the whole world?
The fact that we're able to be located in Yakima and do business on a worldwide basis is pretty amazing.
I didn't know how much the company was going to grow, and I had hoped it would, and sure enough, we're growing and exporting more than ever. We need the Ex-Im Bank to be there to back us up.